All right, so I have a question for you. Vinnie Brand is our friend, and he, you know.
Vinnie, with the question. Don't be nervous.
I don't want to offend our guest. And Vinnie uses terms that are a little bit antiquated, and sometimes some people find them slightly offensive. So my hesitation, Vinnie, is I don't want to offend our guest. So I'm going to let you just throw it out there, because right. every woman that we've had in the studio, when you're here, you ask this question.
All right. Do I call you Your Honor or Miss? Or do I just call
Your Majesty? You can call me Kaitlyn.
All right, Kaitlyn, here's my question.
Your Majesty.
Right? If I were in a situation where I said to you, hey, look at that broad over there. Does the word broad offend you?
Maybe you could use a nicer word. Look at that young lady over there.
But Kaitlyn, let me ask you a question, Kaitlyn. Now, you see, Bill, I answered the question in a vacuum. Let me now define the question, okay?
Right. You were going to set it up with a definition. Kaitlyn, you did not do that.
You're in a bar, uh-huh. and a fight breaks out. Uh-huh. You want to hang out with a nice young lady, or you want a broad on your side, someone who could throw down?
You know what? Why don't we look up the definition of broad? Because I don't, you know what?
I love it. See, yeah. She's got fire in her.
No. You know, she has that snaky way that all Miss Americas have of answering a question.
No.
Okay, let me.
I think that was a direct answer.
I think that Kaitlyn.
I'm giving it to Kaitlyn on that.
I think Kaitlyn's an expert in dealing with creepy old men. Right. She's been doing it her whole life, and she knows how to handle you, Vinny.
Jay, let me tell you something. Before you throw the word old around, okay? I'll tell you right now, Jay, that's very hurtful. Creepy does not bother me, but old. Son of a...
What about like a chick? You know, a chick's
kind
of the cool...
No, a chick is very, very offensive, Kaitlyn.
Yeah, no.
Chicks are brittle. Broads are not brittle.
Chick is sexist.
Yes.
Broad is...
Kaitlyn, these are just my friends. Yeah. These do not necessarily represent the views of the host or the station.
New Jersey has the highest percentage of broads than any other state in the nation. That's a fact.
And this is coming from a man who wants to become one. Kaitlyn, let me ask you a question.
A girl next door? Is that what you're looking for?
What?
A girl next door?
No, I have a girl next door.
Right. So you could just say she's a girl next door.
Another. See, she's come back with another positive way.
I know. I think I'm going to listen to her. I'm going to get diabetes. Sugaring things up.
I feel like you should be taking notes, Vinnie. That's what I'm thinking.